The population and economy are growing, and so too is the volume of goods that needs to be transported in Switzerland. The government forecasts growth of 37% in 30 years, meaning that our transport network will soon be stretched to its limits, something that will be felt by everyone. Today we can decide whether we want to sit stuck in the shadow of trucks in the future, or whether to do something about it. We need to decide whether we are going to transport ever-increasing numbers of ever-smaller shipping units in the traditional way, or whether a pollution-free, quieter, and for the most part underground solution would be preferable. We have the choice. Should we carry on with micro-distribution as we have been doing? Or do we want to use intelligent city logistics to see a tangible improvement? Will the future require us to build over more and more green spaces? Or could we perhaps relieve the strain on existing industrial areas? Shall we say yes to sustainability? And wouldn't it be great if instead of spending taxpayers' money for the project, money would actually be invested in our country? With Cargo Sous Terrain, we have developed a solution from which the whole of Switzerland will benefit. With an anticipated reduction in urban delivery traffic of up to 30%, the rural community will benefit from less traffic on the roads and improve connections for urgent deliveries. Faced with the predicted growth, we have three options to choose from. We can wait and see, further expand the transport network, or commit to innovation. Our decision is clear. Cargo Sous Terrain.